So I guess I get to be a stalker. Am I a bad one? No, I'm a goody two shoes. Tracker. Night one. I'm not a vet, trust me, sure. Let's see. Okay, so there's Jailer. John Willard. I'll track 9. We'll see. You better not be Medusa. Okay, that's the veteran. I didn't even notice that they had spoken. I shouldn't have went to them, they talked. Oh well. Oh, poisoner. So we both visited the vet. Well, okay. Well, vet's gonna be confirmed now. Nine went nowhere. They snuffed my life out. That's what they did. Well, being a healthy salad did not save me. Yeah, 12. What you doing? What you doing at night? Well, let's see. 12 might be someone that needs to die. Join us. It's fun down here. Well, if you're a crusader, why weren't you on Jailer? It's like, well, that's lame. Great. The Wuhan wet market's here. Y'all are pretty dumb, aren't you? Yeah, sure. We all dumb in this town. Been priceless as everybody guilted you. Yeah, day one talk can be truthful, can be a bunch of BS. Oh. Yo. Never visit nine. They shoot. Well, that was shot. Well, close enough. They shot. They shoot you. Dead vet? What are you talking about? I was gonna say, what the hell are you on about? Well, I guess we know who the medium is. No, you. It's like, yeah, your neighbor's a killer. At least he took down the poisoner. And of course, I just noticed the poisoner actually took off at some point. Like, nine's the vet. Whoever else is visiting nine, they die. Oh, I just realized. Ah, okay, well, there goes the coven leader. Cool. Get the hell out of town. Hi again. Missed your friend. all the evils keep leaving. Let's see, who voted? Who, well, yeah, let's see, coven leader. Oh, you got two people that abstained. The jailer and vet. Okay. Ah, there goes the trapper. Ooh, a rat? Jesus. like, there is a med, what I'm thinking of, and the trapper is still around. So we'll have friends at night now, unless they take off. Oh no, they're gonna hang daddy. Jester. My ass. Oh, well, Jerster. Well, whatever. Yeah. Well. Oh, there you go. That's in your will, though. Well, you're medium. And that person just took off. Vet better be useful and have a alert left. Ah, Potion Master. Go visit the vet. Oh, that's true. You do have to dismantle that trap and rebuild and all that crap. Like, yeah, just hang them then. Nah, you can get the mayor later. Nah, I'll just leave the mayo. Unless they turn out to actually be TT. Then, cool. Yep. Mayor has too much power. You must die. We voted you in just so we could do this. Yes, jailer. Murder someone. Oh, it doesn't matter. No one can go and kill the mayor at night now, anyhow. There'll be plenty of dead folks to talk to soon. Oh, well, that wasn't that much. Well, that's kind of a shame. Come on, somebody be TT. Let this crap be over with. Suicide time, yeah! But you were not TT, so kind of a shame. Was this TT? That'd be nice. TT? TT? Death. Come on, TT. Nope. I was hoping, but it was like, meh, very doubtful. Just for heaven's sake, kill somebody. There's way too many of you little shits up there. Well, it doesn't really matter. If they are TT, it's like, well, that's the only reason to hang them at this point. Hang somebody. Hang somebody. Do your jobs. Murder. Oh, for... Well, that sucks. Hang somebody. Do it. That's all that matters. We need lots of death. Ooh. Did not gel, it's like, eh. If it's the Crusader, they did pretty good on that. Oh, so we probably lose. Awesome. That's what I was figuring. Yeah, just like their crusader, and they ain't killed themselves. Medium was the TT. Well, there you go. Yeah, it's like you denied the vet some more kills. And you screwed up how other people were supposed to die, so what the hell, man?